Hey guys, so this is the tutorial for If the Moon Fell Down Tonight by Chase Coy. Somebody asked me to do this a long time ago, and I'm sorry it took me such a long time. But here it is now. So, the way the song starts off is, it's got a little bit of a different strumming, that's why I have my hand right up here. So you can see the way I strum. And the way I start the intro is just a C with the hammer on the D string. With your middle finger and just play that twice there, so. Oh, and I'm sorry if it's kind of out of tune. I don't have a tuner on me, and so that's why. So that's the intro, just do that twice. And then, so when you get into the chorus, it's, C, G, F, and G. So, and you're also going to hammer on for the G chord, and I'll show you that. So. Okay. So, as you can see with the G chord, I, use my index finger to hammer onto the A string. So, let's run it one time through. So it's the intro, twice. So you repeat that twice for the second part of the verse, and then the chorus is a faster strumming of A, G, and F without the G hammer-on. So it's just. And then the third part you play it, you add a little bit more, so it's A, G, F, G, and you go back to C. Second chorus, second verse are basically the same. So now with the bridge, it's I'm gonna go into A minor, G, C, and then A minor, G, F. Okay, so. It's first part of the bridge. Oh, and as you can see, sometimes when I play my G, I just mute this A string right here. It's, I don't know, it's just easier for me to play. You can play it either way, it sounds basically the same. And then, so that's the first part of the bridge. So. Even if the moon fell down tonight, there'd be nothing to So it's like that last part of the chorus, but a little bit different. So, as long as you're here, everything will be alright. And you go back to G. And then you can go back to the chorus. Basically, that's it. There's really not much to it. So, I hope this helped you guys. If you had any problems, just let me know, and I can redo the tutorial completely. But, thanks!